we loved to go to a coffee shop, and we just looked around and thought, why don't we have an art show here?
Since it was taking place in a coffee house, like, well, we should try doing something with coffee. So we thought, well, let's try like a watercolor.
That's how it started.